Boys, where are we doing today?
Jailbreak. We're going to win.
We're not going to win.
Well, we might not win. We're going to have a good time. We're going to...
Jesse,
I don't want to say where we're going.
Secret, yeah?
Look at his face.
Look at that little guy.
Look at that face.
Kill him.
Jaspar, what are you dressed as today?
I'm Ho from the Teletubbies.
What just happened, guys?
We just failed. He told us to fuck off. He said, "Eno, capital no."
We're in the tube.
We're in the tube.
The free tube.
All the free tube.
Who knows, eh?
Who knows?
We should know.
This is the sign language sign for flight. I thought it was this.
Look where we are, eh? Look where we are. We're still in London.
Click out as of 9:51.
Didn't
manage on the 9:52 day of a train.
Only because the reception was closed. Otherwise, I reckon we could have done it. So now where are we going? Coach station. Time black mega bus to Amsterdam.
Fabulous.
Yeah, it's 10:40 and we
are at Victoria.
We're still at Victoria train station.
National Express.
So guys, what's the plan now?
Jasper's talking to that guy. The guy to find out why this is open. And if this doesn't work, it's what, to London Bridge we go?
Boys, the time is now 1:00. What is the situation?
What have we achieved?
I'm so cold.
Not much. We come back to King's Cross in Pancras. It feels like they told everyone about Jailbreak and told them not to let anyone on. Which is great.
Yeah. Okay.
They keep saying, "We do other charities, but it just seems like bullshit."
But then you ask them, they're like, "Oh,
yeah, our spirits."
Spirits are still high.
I swear.
Look at that. A little Jan Tiersen.
There's a wisdom in me.
Okay, give us an update of the past. What have we been doing for the past 3 hours?
The past 3 hours has been King's Cross, walking out of King's Cross into St. Pancras, walking back from St. Pancras into King's Cross.
Not a happy one.
Going down an escalator, coming up an escalator, touching a piano. Jeremy sang a little bit. And then walking back to King's Cross, back to St. Pancras. And now we're struck a little bit of luck, but we got onto the platform on which the train to Dover arrived. Broke.
My imagination, everything was sunny.
That's depressing.
What's going on, Jez?
So, we were on a train, originally going to Dover.
It was great, we loved it.
Originally going to Dover, but now we're getting kicked off, which was actually really nice of the train conductor, because he took us a lot further than he was really meant to.
Yeah,
exactly. It's only 4:00. We've all had like 3 meals today.
But we
it's
all about it.
We're just great boys.
Hey boys, what are you doing? Sorry, what?
Hello.
Look who we just met.
Alright boys, they're about to walk around.
Hey babe, we made it to Dover. It doesn't look like we're going to get picked up today. Cocktail sausages.
I could do it,
did you get that? That was fucking sick. Status update.
Guess who we just
popped in?
This guy.
What's up, people?
So, boys, what's going on?
Alright, so look at this.
Spirits are high again.
Spirits went from here up, and then we hit Dover, and it went.
Yeah.
We were sitting on the Dock of Bay. It was alright.
Yeah, that was nice.
And now we've gotten lucky, and we'll be in France in hopefully 2 hours.
Four hours.
4 hours. Fantastic.
We've got to wait 2 hours till the train.
People, I feel like a king.
To my best friend at home, told him where I was. He was like, "Oh my god, make sure you get laid." That doesn't make any sense. I don't know why he said that.
But now we're in like a kind of service, almost a service station.
What for, bacon cheese?
Just waiting.
You've been missing in all these worlds.
I mean, a couple. It's fine.
Your voice has been there.
Yeah.
But now just narrating the story.
Narrator.
Banter.
Buddies.
Some buddies have gotten around.
These guys.
They're going to Spain.
Where are you guys going?
Alicante, mate.
Oh, mate. Boys, where are we?
On the ferry.
Oh, yeah, we are. Look at this. Look at slot machines.
Vaseline.
Okay, official update. It's currently 4-1. We are in Calais. We've left the UK. And we are literally in the middle of nowhere. Right, boys, what's going on?
Boys, what's up? We're in some, I don't know, bar.
Yeah.
They just waved us in.
We might have
been free drinks.
We might have been bought drinks.
We think
they haven't asked for anything yet.
Yeah, they don't feel really.
I don't think we can go any further tonight.
Video update. We are just in Calais station. And we're just gonna stop for a quick kit. I'll do a little piece. Good morning, Karan. What time is it?
Oh, it is 10:07.
10:07. But you know, we're in good spirits. Challenge Maestro here.
We're
toying
here
with an oversized small
over
thing.
Here. We're gonna go that way. And it's gonna be great. And we're gonna try and get a train to Paris or anywhere. And then we're gonna rethink our plan if that fails.
And have breakfast.
I don't know.
I think it's become fairly evident that none of us really know any French. Yeah?
Well, look at that.
So, Jaspar, what's the plan?
That's the station.
I'm going to try and bug our way onto some kind of train to Boulogne or Lille or anywhere, really.
So, what's going on, boys?
So, we had a brief period where we thought maybe we should give up. Very brief. And we saw on the Jailbreak site how far so many people have gone, and how, you know, continue trying.
So now we're just being really desperate.
Just saying. Anyway.
I used to see every day.
Gave up trying to get a train in Calais.
By the ferry again.
And, and if by this evening that's failed, we'll just go back to Dover. And it will be well. It's very cold.
Hi, boys.
Hello.
How's it going?
Not bad. We've got a bit of a dilemma. Don't really know what to do.
On the upside, Obama's rhetoric is picking up in his.
What do you think? Second term. Dickhead's just sitting there reading Time magazine.
We all want to go.
Somewhere.
Yeah, obviously.
Some of us.
More than others.
There's options for smaller numbers splitting up.
There was one which has now gone.
Yeah.
I want to make some progress.
Yeah.
I really do.
Biscuits.
Progress right here.
Yeah, that is progress.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's going on?
The end. The beginning of the end, anyway. I fucking hate.
Yeah.
Fuck.
See these boys, they're writing a sign saying Dover and London. So we've been here for like 14 hours basically. We slept on the floor.
We slept on the floor right
over yonder.
Yeah, just there.
We slept on the floor.
Okay, the time is 5:20.
5:20 French time.
Last time we talked to you, we quit, yeah?
We had decided to go out.
We still quit. We just went and tried to hitch for an hour. It was so cold.
Yeah, no, hour. Definitely no, more than an hour.
There's rain and snow and shivering. It's very cold.
Okay. Oh, hello. Hiya, guys.
Hey, Karan.
Hey,
Jaspar.
So what are we doing now, boys?
We're back into UK.
We are back into UK, and how did we get here?
The free thing we talked about earlier.
Oh, shit, yeah. We did talk about it.
We talked about it earlier.
Sorry.
Never mind.
We talked about what? The free thing we got for free.
We're on a rail replacement bus to Folkestone Central. And then
we're heading to Charing Cross?
Yeah, heading to Charing Cross. So the camera's on its last little bit of battery, and I think that's, you know, a really appropriate time to wrap all this up. So,
oh, yeah,
Jaspar.
Do you actually think that?
Okay, so the camera's on his last bit of battery, which feels like an appropriate place to. If you fucking say a thing, we'll hit you. It's like a really appropriate place to wrap up the video.
So
guys, where are we?
Charing Cross.
Charing Cross,
back in London.
I think
it was a good trip.
Oh man, it was great. I made some great memories.
Hey, how do you feel, man? It's good. It was a real roller coaster of a.
It had its ups and downs.
Yeah, it really did.
No.